A perfect 10 here by Fish would still leave UCLA behind. 0.15 behind.